Hello YouTubers, and welcome back to the next review of the Pandorica Collection. This review is of Amy Pond, the Kissagram. And here she is. I'll start with detail first. The detail on this is really good. You can see all of her hair and her face is extremely detailed as well. She's got the police sign on her back, which you can just see, and her belt just along here. That's about it for detail. Now I'll go on to articulation. Her head is restricted. It can move a little bit, but not as much as what other figures can. Her arms can do a 360 degrees, and 360 degrees on the arms as well, and also 360 degrees on the wrists. She can go also 90 degrees on the legs, and she can also do a 360 at the waist. It's a really good figure, this, because it completes the 11th Hour collection. If anyone has the two doctors, the Raggedy Doctor and the Doctor when he finally gets into his suit, this figure is good. I think I'd give it a rating out of 9 out of 10, just because of the head not moving as much. Thanks for watching.